So we're doing the first step in our 3V 4/9, also known as a 3/8 dome. And we're cutting the boards to size. So this will be one of the A struts. We cut the B struts and the C struts, and we're labeling them so we keep them straight. So when we put the angles on them, we'll know what we're doing, making sure we angle the right boards. And we got our angles, I mean our lengths, off of this little piece of paper that you can't look at. We're using the metric numbers. It's way more accurate, a lot more easy. It's easier. So our 24-foot dome, we're cutting 30A struts at 1.275. What we did was cut this one to length, and now we are, I have to cut off the ends of the old ones. As you can see, we had these angled. Looked at it that way, you could tell that it was angled this way, and it has a arrowhead cut on it. So what we're doing is we have our template. Line up the edge over here. Make the mark. Now, all those boards are the same. So, once we get all those cut, we're going to put the angles on them, and we'll be back.